First fit of jealousy.
Got a little bit of jealousy today.
Who's going to be jealous?
Maybe the dog. Watch early to cut. Make sure you check out the Patreon down below and subscribe for more content like this. Let's hop into the reaction. A wise safe house.
Oh.
Whoa.
Fiona Frost.
I would love my hair to be that color. Not.
I think we ran into her in the last episode. So she's an agent working there too.
She's way too cool looking to not look like she's a spy.
Slow moving. Trying to get her some stars. Would she have played the fake wife role? There
yep,
you go.
That's what I was thinking.
Maybe she really wants to.
What?
What?
I agree. That would be a red flag.
Thanks. She tried to swoop in right there then.
She did.
Maybe she'll be the one to make jealousy happen. What do you mean by that?
Crazy.
You promise you won't do anything, right? You're not gonna kill her. I mean, you can't kill YOR. YOR is an assassin, bro. He's about to go underestimate YOR. This dude looks like a thumb.
Everyone's scared of her.
Nightfall. She's terrifying. She but is. I bet everybody in the comment section is gonna be asking for her to step on them.
YOR's got more going on than
she's
her
the now. Only woman. She's not gonna be the other woman.
She's feeling insecure about food, too.
I don't blame her, man. Look at that egg. Stu's gonna start to get old very quick. Hi. If it's her.
Hi.
Oh, it's her. Hey there, I'm here to steal your man. She's so sweet. This is not good. She's alone with her one-on-one. Her Sherlock Holmes glass. We're gonna start fist fighting. Lloyd's gonna walk and there's blood everywhere.
Watch her be a great cook, too.
Yeah, probably.
Like, offer to make dinner.
She's so somber and terrifying.
Oh no, here it goes.
Insecurity.
She does want to steal him.
She's gonna yoink it at the first moment. She's so visibly nervous. She's worried she's gonna blow her cover.
On her own? Uh-oh.
Figure out a way to get her to leave.
Manipulator.
Don't you just hate kids, YOR? Don't you just leave? You know, now that you mention it, I think I'll just leave. Dang, that didn't work.
Nope.
Oh, she loves it.
She does, at this point.
That's the way in.
Mm-hmm.
Dang, man.
The lacking.
She doesn't even break that still face. She always has this, like, I hate you face on. Oh, no. Oh, perfect time. That was a clutch moment there, Anya. It was moments from disaster right there. You know, something's fishy. It's the code language talking. Communicating by separating their mouth movements and sounds. Bro, what?
Oh, man.
Oh, no. Yes, it is.
It is.
Okay, he'll die if we don't walk him. I recommend a shrimp there.
She's a home wrecker.
Oh no. This is a standoff. Look at she's... Anya. Anya's a dead giveaway.
Yeah, she is.
She's like inspecting her.
What? That's the real motivation.
That's the real feels.
Love.
Oh man, for as cold as she seems, mm-hmm. she has a lot of actual legit love. That's why she was willing to break the mission. She comes off as like business first and only.
Right, like she doesn't have emotion.
She wants to be that. Oh my god. Oh my. Well, now that we mention it, I mean, YOR's great, but.
Yeah, maybe that's pretty nice. She's literally her fantasy.
Or YOR?
Oh my gosh.
Anya just seeing this fantasy of hers. What the heck?
Oh great, that's her mission.
About to get a new mom, Anya.
Look at Anya.
Anya's in despair mode. She is in despair.
She's watching closely.
She didn't finish the sentence.
Oh, this is what YOR's imagining. Man.
Now Verona Insecurity is gonna feed off this. That's the most casual like sentence ever. She's like, yeah, she's kind of bad at this. You just like want to like get married instead.
She's very insecure about it.
Oh. But you can make some banging stew.
Look, she made coffee. Hopefully, it's not atrocious.
She even knows his coffee order.
Oh.
Oh my god!
Proving her wrong.
Yeah, how much you know about my mans?
Jeez, she's biting her nails.
Probably has to drown it in creamer because the coffee might be so bad from
probably.
Oh, it's just caffeine.
Oh!
No! Not the cocoa! Bruh! Oh
gosh, here we go.
She were to be the mom, she'd be like a dictator.
It's poison.
Bond's like, come on, man.
Really? Is that the wife's duty?
Oh my god.
Whip that girl into shape.
This is how my dad was. This is how I turned out like I am today.
Does not want this mama.
Dang, she just came out and said it. Run, 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 go, go, go.
Aww.
You're the only mama for me.
That's so cute.
The anime sound effect.
Oh my god.
What is her coddle version though?
She's like, no!
They're a family.
Oh. He's so sweet.
Please don't leave me for this woman. Oh my god, brother. He's loyalty. We know where it lies.
Right.
She's about to start wailing.
Oh, please.
Yeah, but he's been breaking the rules.
He really does love YOR. I think he does.
Yes, senpai. That's why she's never broken this flat line. She's seen all the versions of this dude. It's not true. It's real.
Aww, this moment.
Makes her really upset. She's really the one getting jealous.
Oh, she's out.
She said, I'm out of here. I don't want to see this.
What? He's going after her?
To give her an umbrella?
This place is always so clean and like peopleless, like empty.
There's nobody out. But she reveals her feelings.
No.
Oh.
Covers up her tears.
Dang, bro. Nothing more. Dang, this is the depression arc for her.
She's still gonna try and prove herself to him.
Ooh. I feel very conflicted about the situation at hand. Like, I feel bad for her. Not really that heavily, but I mean, YOR is the real.
I just wish they could be more romantic eventually.
No, Dad, I'm watching TV. Vaughn just sitting there watching. He's so thick. Oh my god. This is the saddest thing I've seen in anime, bro. She's traumatized.
I know.
Oh. So please, I don't want him to get shot.
Gotta be careful what kids be watching, you know? You used to be scared of pancakes.
Okay, that's a whole other story for another day. Look at her sleeping out peacefully.
He's always watching.
Oh, he's jealous.
Uh-oh. He ate the penguin!
Bond!
Bond! Who could have been him?
Yep. Oh. Stole Anya. I wonder if that's how our dogs think. No!
What?
Go, Anya, how could you?
Aww,
she's gonna do surgery. Emergency surgery. How does she make it worse?
I was gonna say she cannot do this.
This is the one and only. He's got the sewing skills. He repaired what YOR did. YOR made it so much worse. Is she in the cabinet? Oh no, he was getting something from the cabinet.
Oh.
A little scratched up.
Frankenstein-y. It's kind of cuter that way. Well,
there you go. Right. Working back around.
Metal.
Easy to turn anything around. Oh, I'm trying to make up for it. Evil Bond! Peanuts.
He is.
This is a peace offering. It's so cute that he even knows the quotes from her favorite shows.
I know.
She even knew the exact episode it was from.
I mean, just give the dog a hug, man. Let him sleep with you.
Truce and war. This is deeply symbolic.
There you go. He doesn't mean that. I like how they put a little X for the butthole.
And the world was set free. That's very symbolic for how this will go, probably, right?
Maybe it can be.
Have we tried offering the East or the West peanuts?
Mm-mm, that might be the best thing to do.
Good episode this week, though. Thanks for watching with us over on YouTube. To watch completely uncut every single week and early before it comes to YouTube, check out the Patreon down below. We'll see you guys in the next reaction video.